Andrew Marr is one of Dr. Gordon's patients. He's a retired Army Green Beret, and he came home from war with both PTSD and a traumatic brain injury. Treatments at the Carrick Brain Center resolved many of the symptoms of his injuries, but not all of them. So he turned to Dr. Gordon. Andrew joins us now via Skype. Andrew, thanks for being with us.
Caitlin, thanks for having me.
Andrew, tell me a little bit about what some of those symptoms were from your traumatic brain injury that you were still experiencing.
So what I was still experiencing after Carrick was I still having problems with anxiety. It was a huge one. And then irritability and rage. So the irritability would return to anger and then just almost like uncontrollable rage with just normal things that shouldn't make a person go in that direction. So it was a blessing getting treated at Carrick and everything that happened there to eventually alleviate all symptoms related to my vestibular issues. But again, a lot of problems still dealing with my cognition and personality, you know, were very much affected.
What changed when you started working with Dr. Gordon?
Well, with Dr. Gordon, he does an extensive blood analysis. So you send your blood work to the labs and he gets a complete readout on, you know, your entire body. So from there, he's kind of pinpoint what's not acting correctly and you'll be able to figure out why that's not acting correctly. So is it because of something wrong in the brain due to a traumatic event or an injury, or is it another reason? And so through those diagnoses and that plan, we were able to figure out exactly where I was deficient in certain hormonal things. And so, you know, I had several deficiencies and being able to find out what those were and effectively replace them. So just put back in the body what it was deficient in, was able to virtually and very quickly turn things around for me.
How quickly do you think that changed? You started to really feel that change.
So I had a shot, my first shot of just testosterone blend and a bunch of other hormone replacement therapies I was input on, but we tried to see how I would respond with a testosterone shot specifically made up for me. And within 3 hours, Caitlin, I could feel a dramatic difference. I was driving down the road and it was like somebody had taken a huge weight off of me and I could breathe again. You know what I mean? I was like, this can't be right. I was like, man, this is in my head. This is placebo. I'm calling up Mark or Dr. Gordon. And I'm like, Dr. Gordon, I don't know if this is what is normal, but here's what's going on. I feel 100% different and better. And like, I have not felt in a long time. He's like, that is a normal response from what we're finding with this therapy. So it was that quick, just by bringing my levels back up to where they needed to be. It was a complete turnaround for me. Yesterday, I took my 17th shot. So I take one every 3 days in addition to other pills I take, all prescribed and monitored with Dr. Gordon. Took my 17th shot yesterday, so every 3 days. And I haven't had issues since I've been on the plan now. So I've been almost 60 days. And so what we're trying to do is bring this message out, let everybody know, hey, there is a plan. TBI is no longer a life sentence. You can have your life back. I'm back now functioning as good, if not even better, than I ever have before.
What reactions have you heard from people that are closest to you that have kind of witnessed this change?
Yeah, that's a great question. So I can come up here and I can say whatever all day long, but what does your family think? What are those closest to you? Exactly. So what we've heard from my family is mirrored kind of what I said. And I remember after I took I had my initial treatment with Dr. Gordon and I was talking to my wife, Becky, and we were talking that night and we talked for like 2 hours. And she was like, do you realize that you haven't been able to hold a conversation with me longer than like 5 minutes and just give yes or no type answers and responses? And I was like, my gosh, you're right. She's like, you're never able to just sit and laugh and talk about things that are what you think are trivial or whatever, and just be able to enjoy a conversation. And I was like, my gosh, you know. And you know, at that point, it's well over a year since we'd probably had a conversation like that. My mother kind of reiterated the same thing, you know, when we were talking last week, and she just kind of told me that, you know, she felt like she had her old son back, you know. So those are pretty big indicators right there that there's a change, and the change is for the better.
And do you feel like you are getting your old self back?
Yeah, I feel fantastic. We were able to, fix a lot of issues at Carrick, you know, all dealing with what they specialize in. They're, you know, vestibular rehab, balance, vision, cognitive issues, my short-term memory, stuff like that. There's a dramatic benefit there. What was left over was by my deficiencies in my hormones and neurosteroids in my brain. So with fixing those, it's just like I'm as good, if not better, than I've ever been.